6 years ago, Nilda was 5 times as old as Riza. Nilda and Riza, ang character natin, in 5 years, oh, yung word in 5 years, minus yan. Nilda will be 3 times as old as Riza. 3 times as old as Riza. What is the present age of Riza? A, 17, B, 16, C, 15, D, 14. So, equation natin, 6 years ago, that is N minus 6. And then, in 5 years, Nilda will be 3 times as old as Riza. So, ito muna. 5 times as old as Riza. Ito siya. Okay, si Riza ito. Then after that, in 5 years, so N plus 5, then 3 times the quantity of R plus 5, yung equation natin. Pwede ito muna ang simplify natin so that we can construct a new equation. So, N minus 6 is equal to 5 times R, we have 5R. 5 times negative 6, we have negative 30. Then combine lang natin. So we have, magta-transpose si negative 6 sa kabila. That will give you negative 30 plus 6, negative 24. And then, si R, kopyahin lang natin. Okay? Si 5R. N now is equal to 5R minus 24. Ito yung isang equation. Okay? For Nilda. Then, simplify din natin ito, which is N plus 5 equals 3R plus 15. So 3 times R, we have 3R. Tapos 3 times 5, we have 15. Then solve na tayo. N now is equal to 3R plus 10. Magta-transpose si 5 sa kabila. That will give you the difference of 10. Yan na yung mga equation natin. Now let's combine. Okay? So 5R minus 24 equals 3R plus 10. So si Riza na ang hinahanap natin dito sa part na to. Ano? So kung mapapansin ninyo, pwede na natin i-simplify ito using the interpolation method, which is you are going to convert or combine the variables and then yung constant dito sa kabila. Take note, kapag magta-transpose, magpapalit ng sign, so 5R minus 3R equals 10 plus 24. So ito muna simplify mo, 5R minus 3R, it will give you 2R. Then 10 plus 24 is equal to 34. So divide both sides by 2 para makuha na natin yung value ni R and that is equal to 17. Therefore, the present age of Riza is 17 years old. From this question, number 36, the correct answer is letter A po.